If you want to record a PowerPoint in Panopto, log into Brightspace where you've added Panopto Recordings Access. Press the link. Under the Create button, choose Record a New Session. If you don't already have the Panopto software installed, it'll ask you to download it here. Because I already have it installed, I'll press Open Panopto. This is the Record a New Session area. In this case, I'll be doing a screen capture of the PowerPoint that's on my screen, and using a voiceover by using my microphone. In the Slides area, I'll press Record PowerPoint. At this point, I'll open my PowerPoint. With my PowerPoint open, I'll press the Record button. Go into my PowerPoint and open in full screen. As I move through the slides, I can talk and the entire screen will be captured. At the end of the show, I'll press the Escape button and go back into my Panopto software where I'll press Stop. I'll give the recording a name and press Upload. It'll take a few minutes for Panopto to upload and process this video. In the meantime, I can go back into my Brightspace course site and press Refresh. My PowerPoint is processing here. While I'm waiting, I can make any changes I want to the title. To do that, press the Settings button. Click the Edit link, press Save.